This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Akaroa is a small town on Banks Peninsula in the Canterbury region of the South Island of New Zealand, situated within a harbour of the same name. The name Akaroa is Kai Tahu Maori for Long Harbour, which would be spelled Whangaroa in standard Maori contents. 1 Overview 2 History 21 English Settlement 22 French Settlement 3 Notable Residents 4 See also 5 References 6 External Links Overview Akaroa is 84 kilometres 52. 15,000 which places stress on the summer water supply, which is entirely dependent upon rainfall on the hills. Many hectares dolphins may be found within Akaroa Harbour, and swim with the dolphins. Boat tours are a major tourist attraction. History St. Peter's Anglican Church built c. 1864, situated 10 Rue Blaggery in Akaroa in 1830. The Maori settlement at Takapuniki, just east of the current town of Akaroa, became the scene of a notorious incident. The captain of the British brig Elizabeth, John Stewart, helped North Island Ngāti Toa chief, Te Rauparaha, to capture the local Kai Tahu chief, Tamaiharanui, his wife Te Whe, and his young daughter, Roimata. The settlement of Takapuniki was sacked. Concern over the complicity of John Stewart, amongst other lawlessness among Europeans in New Zealand, led to the appointment of an official British resident, James Busby, to New Zealand in 1832, the first step in the British involvement that led to the Treaty of Waitangi in 1832. Te Rauparaha, fresh from his successful 3-month siege of Kaiapoi, took the paw on the Onawe Peninsula at the head of Akaroa Harbour English settlement after being informed of the French intent to colonize Akaroa and use further as a whaling port. The English ship Britomart was dispatched in order to proclaim sovereignty for the crown. The Britomart arrived in Akaroa on 16 August, although the captain's log shows this arrival date as 11 August 1840. Captain Stanley raised the British flag and held a court at each of the occupied settlements. James Robinson Clough, also known as Jimmy Robinson, had arrived at Akaroa several years before. He acted as interpreter for Captain Owen Stanley at the flag raising of 1840, and was the first Pakeha to travel up the Avon River in 1843. Clough's descendants are still prominent on the peninsula today. The following English immigrants settled in both Akaroa and German Bay. Takamatua, along with many German farmers who set up dairy, sheep and Coxfoot Dactylus glomerata farms. The great majority of the artifacts currently held at Akaroa Museum are of the early farming community and their lifestyle of the time. French settlement Lingle Itevino Cottage, Akaroa, built c. 1843. An Akaroa street sign showing French street names. The Gaiety, Akaroa, built c. 1879. In 1838, Captain Jean-François Langlois made a provisional purchase of land in the Greater Banks Peninsula from Tuanau. A deposit of commodities in the value of £6 was paid, in a further £234 worth of commodities was to be paid at a later period on his return to France. He advertised for settlers to come to New Zealand and ceded his interest in the land to the Nanto Bordelais Company, of which he became a part owner on 9 March 1840. 63 emigrants left from Rochefort. The settlers embarked on the Comte de Paris, an old man of war ship given to them by the French government. For New Zealand, the Comte de Paris and its companion ship the Abbey, captained by Commodore Charles François Lavade, arrived in the Bay of Islands in the North Island on the 11th of July 1840, where they discovered that the Banks Peninsula had been claimed by the British. The French arrived in Akaroa on the 18th of August and established a settlement. The area still has a French influence, reflected in many local place names before 1840. The area of the current Akaroa town was also known as Wangaloa, and the subsequent French settlement was known as Port Louis-Philippe, named after the French king of the time. Notable residents: Bob Parker, born 1953, former mayor of Banks Peninsula and former resident; Hugh Wilson, born 1945, botanist living at Hinawai Reserve over the hill from Akaroa; Frank Worsley, 1872-1943, sailor and explorer who served on Ernest Shackleton's Imperial Trans-Antarctic Expedition of 1914-1916, as captain of the Endurance. See also deposition geology. Analysis of sediment deposition in Akaroa Harbour shows the occurrence of the null point theory, where sediment grain size decreases with increasing marine depth or reduction in the hydraulic regime. References: Carat ABC 2013 Quick Stats about Akaroa. External links: Wikivoyage has a travel guide for Akaroa; Wikimedia Commons has media related to Akaroa; Akaroa Walk, archived from the original on 14 April 2006, retrieved 22 May 2006. Coralton Church Bay Cooptown Corsair Bay Diamond Harbor Duvauchel French Farm Gebbies Pass Gebbies Valley Governors Bay Gold Valley Hilltop Kaituna Valley Kakupa Lansdowne Le Bonnes Bay Little Akaloa Little River Littleton Motu Carrara McQueen's Valley Oinetahi O'Kane's Bay Okuti Valley Onuku Otanarito Bay Peiraki Pigeon Bay Port Levy Prices Valley Puaha Puari Purau Rapaki Robinson's Bay Tai Tapu Takamatua Teddington Wainui Port Hills Suburbs Kashmir Clifton Crockroft Ferrymead Hallswell Heathcote Valley Hillsborough Hoon Hay Huntsbury Kennedy's Bush Monks Bay Mount Pleasant Murray Ainslie Hill Redcliffs Richmond Hill Scarborough St. Andrews Hill Sumner Tay Wunpoto Taylor's Mistake Westmoreland